guys, it's Christina, and today I'm going to do a Kesha hair tutorial. I haven't really seen many, well I have seen many Kesha hair tutorials, but I haven't seen one like the one I'm going to do, and the one I'm going to do is based off what I've seen in the magazine, 17 magazine, and it's basically just really crimpy hair with some grip. The first step that you need to do have is kind of like a crimpy look. You can braid your hair, French braid your hair, but you might not have a really defined look. I actually have a three barrel curling iron, so I'm just going to kind of demonstrate on how you use this, but I'm not going to do my whole head, I'm just going to do a little bit of it. I got this at Ulta for $25, and I would purchase it. It's amazing. You can do it to your hair one day, you wake up the next day, and it looks the same. So, basically how you use this is you just take a piece of your hair, it's really simple, kind of just clamp your hair and hold it for, you know, the longer you hold it, the more defined it looks. Okay, so in this picture that I'm actually looking off of, she just has very crimpy hair, and she actually even has some braids, random braids. She's wearing feathers, but she doesn't really have feathers in her hair, but I am going to add this little headpiece to it with feathers because I find she's always wearing feathers. And I've actually purchased this at Claire's for like $6, and I love it. It's so cute on. And you're also going to need hairspray. Not really, really need it, but if you have hair that's healthy and you're braiding little pieces, it may not hold. You don't want to put like rubber bands or bobby pins at the end of it because it'll just look bad. But you do need bobby pins for one thing that you're going to do. So you're going to need a few bobby pins depending on how thick your hair. Alright, so the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to grab a piece, let's see, kind of towards the front because you want to be able to see it, but I'm just going to do it underneath, and I'm just going to grab like a piece kind of like half of an inch, and I'm just going to braid a little braid, and I suck at braiding. When you get towards the end, you kind of want to braid it tight because you really don't want it to fall out because it's under your hair, so you really want to be able to see it. This is taking forever. Alright, and then I'm going to leave a little bit at the end. This isn't going to hold it completely, but it'll help. Just kind of going to a little bit at the end. You don't want to make it too hard, but you just kind of want to make it so that it'll stay, and then kind of in your hair, and it's cute. You can see it. And then I'm gonna do one underneath. I'm gonna make it thicker though, because you'll really be able to see it over here. I'm just gonna braid tight at the end and leave hair. Kind of want to spread it away from your face. And then I'm gonna do one up here too. Even though it is a top layer, you're gonna actually not braid all the way up to your scalp. You're just gonna start a little bit off of your scalp, so it doesn't look like it's going to stick up. Alright, so hairspray this one. Alright, it kind of blends in. You can add as much as you want. I don't like adding a lot, but sometimes I do, but since I'm going to put this in my hair, I don't want to add a lot because, I don't know, kind of make my hair look really dreaded. Then for the headband part, I kind of already have it tied to how I want it, but if you want the more of the hippie look that's across your forehead, you're just going to put it around and then tie it. I already have it tied though, and I'm just going to lay it on my head. And you can kind of see that it actually blends in with my hair. And I actually have blonde strips, and it kind of has like a gold in it. And so it kind of just lays here. It looks really cute. Now, you can leave your bangs down, but for what I'm going to do is, because you can see this little knob, and I really don't like that. So I'm just going to take part of my bangs, and I'm going to braid from here on. I'm not going to braid anywhere on my scalp. So I'm going to take from here on and braid. And this doesn't have to be tight. So actually, the more thick it is, the more it'll cover. I'm just going to place it over here. I'm going to use a bobby pin. so you pin it on here so it covers the knob. And it looks like that. And if you have a piece that sticks out right here, you can either tuck it in, which I'm gonna do, or you can bobby pin it again. And this is the look. It's really simple and easy, and like, I know Kesha's very, she very much stands out, but I don't know, with this look you can actually wear it anywhere, and it's really cute and really easy, and these are really cheap. They vary from like $15 to probably find something for $2. I got this at Claire's for $6. So thank you for watching, I hope you liked this video.